with all the social media sites, whether it's Flickr for your photographs or YouTube for your video, or just posting some of your pictures from your party weekend on Facebook, copyright still applies. There's some dispute about just how safe your copyright is with Facebook, but that's for another day, really. But the important thing is to remember that your work is yours, other people's work is theirs. How can you protect your work if you put it out there? Because as a creative person, again, one way of getting people to pay for your stuff, maybe commission you to take some more photographs or make a video or whatever, is for them to be able to see it and to be able to point them to something on, say, YouTube and say it's there is a very good way of doing that. Well, if it's photographs, you can perhaps not put up the kind of high-res images. You could put images up at a lower resolution and make it clear that it's that. You could put up one sample picture and say that others are available from you if people are interested, and so on. And the other thing is just to kind of police those sites and see what people are doing with your work. And if you see it somewhere, then contact those people and say, that's mine. Either take it down from your website or, you know, take some action against them. Make sure that you do all you can to protect your copyright. Remember, all these sites, although they're a public space and although, you know, they're great at doing what they do, they are still kind of subject to the laws of the land. It's just very difficult to kind of police them, because they are great. I mean, the great thing about them is they're open, they're free, everybody can get access, but copyright still applies, and applies very strongly.